just saw Billy in the hallway. He just told me that we have a paper due in Rabbi's class by 12 today.
What?
Yeah, the guideline sheet we got like a week ago.
That was like 6 months ago.
Still gotta get it done.
How are we supposed to do that? I guess we should just start that now then.
Alright, yeah, let's do it.
Just log out of this real quick. Alright. Alright, what are we doing?
Yeah, we're supposed to be playing. What were you doing?
just
get out of the chair.
Yeah, alright.
I've known Austin for a long time, and I know that he's pretty weird, but I didn't know he was that weird.
All right, Austin, can I just get the guideline sheet?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Here's... Here you go.
Thank you.
Yep.
All right, let's just plug this in back here, and find a USB. There we go. The mouse and the keyboard aren't working, Austin. What'd you do?
What are you talking about?
Nothing's typing.
All right, get up. Get up.
Let me do this. All
right. The keyboard is unplugged. You unplugged the keyboard. What are you doing?
Do everything.
You know, I really didn't need that.
I was just trying to help.
Let's get this started. Citizen Kane. Citizen Kane. You okay there? No! What's going on? What's going on?
Caps lock was on. I mean, I know Austin's an idiot, but honestly, leaving caps lock on while typing in a password, that's something a first grader does.
Yeah, you just have to print it.
All right. I'll forget it. Anthony.
What?
This is only one page.
One page?
It's one page. We
Alex,
three
this
pages.
Has to be three pages.
Well, we'll still pass, so it doesn't matter.
We're not gonna fail, guys.
We're gonna fail. You did one page.
I did one page. You got the keyboard with caps lock on.
It doesn't matter. You have to do three pages.
One page is okay.
I was doing
one good at Tetris.
One page.
It's okay.
It needs to be three pages. It doesn't matter.
What,
it
wasn't one and a half
pages. Yeah, you're being a bully.
It's done.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for the break that would make them pay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
I'll hand in tomorrow when it's due.
Oh my God.